swear I literally killed like 1,000 people and they keep coming. Shot that super far.
Outpost captured.
Oh, nice. Whew. Lord Jesus, there's so many dudes I just murdered. Alright, cool. Give me all that ammo. What the heck is this? A mortar? Dang, these fools aren't playing around, really. Sure wasn't pretty, but got it done.
You have arrived at your destination.
Hey, give me all that goodies.
File. Now we know where Miller is. I'm marking it on your iDroid.
The map has been updated.
That's the building, boss. That's where they're holding Miller.
Sweet. Hey, we'll get the horse, I guess.
On foot, use your horse.
Oh.
It's up to you whether to slip by enemies or take them down. Just remember that any situation can change fast. Familiarize yourself with your weapons and items while you can. You need to be able to switch between them quickly to meet any threat.
There we go. There's some kind of way I can destroy this thing. Before we head over there, any goodies in here for me? Oh, see? We missed out. Oh, they're killer. Oh. Oh. Wasn't specifically what I wanted to do, but we'll take it. Get up there. Is there something I can climb? So go up here and hang a right. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, so we have a little post thing and then swerve up there and get over there. Alright. Yeah.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Sun will rise.
It'll be dawn soon. Your surroundings will be easier to see, but that goes for the enemy as well. Guard detail in Soviet outpost.
Fools didn't die from all that? Sluts causing me a lot of problems, that's for sure. They're coming back? Sick of you bastards, man. better leave my horse alone. Shut up. And now he's going further towards... Now he's coming back. No, he's not. Okay. Huh. A lot of guys over here. Let's think about this. How do we want to play this one out?